Whoops. Shit, I guess this is where we're going. Better not be a freaking trap. She seemed pretty frightened, so I don't think a trap would, or trapeze would be a thingy. We haven't had anything that we could, like, do for them.
Shepard, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Eden Prime.
Holy shit. And I have to interact with it. Well, I'm a wee bit afraid. Let's do it. Careful, Shepard. What? You can't just do that. You can't do that and then give Shepard a serious face and ominous music and then not tell me what the fuck's going on.
I'm going to tear this whole place down.
This place is an abomination. Saren's research must be destroyed.
Disable the AA guns. So, I guess there's nowhere else to go. Oh, wait a minute. This wasn't here before.
I get the feeling something bad is about to happen.
That's the ship.
You are not Saren.
Okay.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
No shit.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am sovereign.
A talking ship. That's exactly what I need in my life.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper. A label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
What?
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither. And die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
So are you telling me... Are you trying to tell me that that's not a ship? It's a thing? A living thing? What the fuck?
There is an entire galaxy of races united and ready to face you.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first.
What?
They did not create the Citadel.
What?
They did not forge the mass relays.
What?
They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
What? The fuck is going on, dude? Everything we've learned is a lie.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us, letting us advance to the level they need, then wiping us out!
I'm gonna need something to drink, because...
What do you want from us? Slaves? Resources?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each a nation, independent, free of all weakness. You cannot even grasp the nature of our existence.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning.
That makes no sense.
We have no end.
You can't do that.
We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization has been eradicated and forgotten, we will endure.
You can't. That's not how it works. You can't just have no beginning.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine. And machines can be broken.
Way to piss it off.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Oh shit. It's time we get moving, I think.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving.
Wait,
it's
here?
I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
There's nothing we can do here. Ideas, Shepard?
Let's head to the breeding facility. Joker can pick us up after we set the nuke.
Well, how the fuck do we get out of here? Okay. I didn't know the ship was here. Can I even call it a ship anymore? It talks. With intelligence, and not virtual intelligence.
Engaging target.
Geth, returning from your position, Gieto. Looks like Shadow kicked a sensitive spot. Alenko, head them off. Hold them.
Oh no! Oh no! What the fuck? Hold on a minute. Come on, you're alright, it was just a little bit of interference. Was all wet down there for a minute. Thought I peed myself, but no. I think it's just sweat accumulating. I see loot. Oh yeah, it is a little bigger than, you know. Oh, he was hacked, and I just shot his face. Shit. Whoa. Elevator?
Good work on the gun, Shadow Team. Now it's our turn.
Oh, okay.
Dead and done. Just the way I like them.
Uh-oh. Okay, it's fine. It's not fine. We've lost. Shit. Oh, shit. That was average. Well, whatever. We've got plenty of fucking Omni-Gel to fail a few. Itch in the inner thigh. Okay. I'm gonna save it quick. Also, I'm gonna do something that I bet is gonna catch all of you off guard. I'm gonna take a quick pee break, so I'll be right back. Shoot. Ow. Shoot. Okay, sorry. No, now my fucking balls are... Ugh. Okay, fine. You know what? Fine. I'm here.
That's it. We need to clear the geth and set those charges.
Oh, that one's hacked. Stop it! Everything's dropping loot. Holy shit, look at all this loot we've picked up. What the hell, dude? Tickety damn.
All targets down.
Charges set. Everyone bunker down. Bunker down.
There's fuel tanks here. I don't know if...
All right! Nice work. That's one less thing to worry about. Commander, I'm bringing us in. I'll get as close to the site as I can.
Is that what I... No, that's the door. I thought I... Oh, shit. There it goes. I barely fucking caught it. I thought the Normandy was gonna fly over because he was saying that. Okay, that's pretty fucking epic.
Bomb is in position. We're all set here.
Commander, do you read me?
The nuke is almost ready, Lieutenant. Get to the rendezvous point.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Get them out of there, Joker. Now.
Negative. It's too hot. You can't risk it. We'll hold them off as long as we...
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the nuke. Go get them and meet me back here.
Up to the AA tower. Move.
We're not resting around this time. Let's go, guys. Come on. Where's the AA tower? Oh, wait. Is it this one? Shit. Where do I go? That's the breeding trench. Oh, that's what we passed through, is the breeding trench. Okay, so we gotta go through this other breeding trench. Get rid of the Krogans. That's a Krogan warlord. Time to screw around, guys. Caden needs us. That's a weird way to stand in the elevator, Shepard. Just staring at Rex. This way, I guess? It's the only right way we've got to go. Not a problem for us, Rex.
We just spotted a troopship inbound to your location.
It's already here, and it's bleeding Geth all over the bomb site.
Oh god, they're going over there? Oh shit, everything's going to shit.
Can you hold them off?
There's too many! I don't think we can hold them!
What?!
I'm activating the nuke!
What are you doing, Chief?
Making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what. It's done, Commander. Go get the Lieutenant and get the hell out of here!
Belay that. We can handle ourselves. Go back and get Williams.
This is the final choice I have to make. I understand now. That's why they had me choose to begin with, led me to believe that one of them was going to die. Now I have to make the real choice. Save Ashley or save Caden. I hate this game. This fucking game's bullshit.
Williams, radio Joker and tell him to meet us at the bomb site.
Yes, Commander,
It's the right choice, and you know it, Ash.
I'm sorry, Caden. I had to make a choice.
I understand, Commander. I don't regret a thing.
Hate this fucking game. Hate this game. Okay, can't go back the way we came. Oh yes, we can, okay. Somebody just got owned.
Commander, you need to set the nuke and get out. We can't hold. Left flank, suppressing fire, suppressing.
Oh god, it's flat!
I applaud you, Shepard. My Geth were utterly convinced the Salarians were the real threat. An impressive diversion. Of course, it was all for nothing. I can't let you disrupt what I've accomplished here. You can't possibly understand what's really at stake.
Why are you doing this?
You've seen the vision from the beacons, Shepard. You of all people should understand what the Reapers are capable of. They cannot be stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of petty freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight, and they were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead. But what if they had bowed before the invaders? Would the Protheans still exist? Is submission not preferable to extinction?
Do you really believe the Reapers will let us live?
Now you see why I never came forward with this to the Council. We organics are driven by emotion instead of logic. We will fight even when we know we cannot win. But if we work with the Reapers, if we make ourselves useful, think how many lives could be spared. Once I understood this, I joined Sovereign. Though I was aware of the dangers, I had hoped this facility could protect me.
You're afraid Sovereign is influencing you. You're afraid he's controlling your thoughts.
I've studied the effects of indoctrination. The more control Sovereign exerts, the less capable the subject becomes. That is my saving grace. Sovereign needs me to find the conduit. My mind is still my own, for now. But the transformation from ally to servant can be subtle. I will not let it happen to me.
Why are the Geth following Sovereign?
They believe Sovereign to be some kind of god, the pinnacle of their own evolution. But the reaction of their deity is most telling. It is insulted. Sovereign does not desire the pitiful devotions the Geth hurl at it. They are just tools, and no amount of belief on their part will change that.
How does a machine believe?
They are useful. They will survive the coming invasion. If organic life is to survive, we must also prove we are useful. We must work with the Reapers.
And how?
Tell me why Sovereign needs the conduit. Tell me what it is. Maybe we can find a way to stop them.
The conduit is the key to your destruction and my salvation. Sovereign needs my help to find it. That is the only reason I have not been indoctrinated.
Uh-huh.
Sovereign's manipulating you and you don't even know it. You're already under its power.
No, Sovereign needs me. If I find the conduit, I've been promised a reprieve from the inevitable. This is my only hope.
Oh, shit.
Together we can stop Sovereign. We don't have to submit to the Reapers. We can beat them.
I no longer believe that, Shepard. The visions cannot be denied. The Reapers are too powerful. The only hope of survival is to join with them. Sovereign is a machine. It thinks like a machine. If I can prove my value, I become a resource worth maintaining. There is no other logical conclusion.
Damn it.
You were a Spectre. You were sworn to defend the galaxy. Then you broke that vow to save yourself.
I'm not doing this for myself. Don't you see? Sovereign will succeed. It is inevitable. My way is the only way any of us will survive. I'm forging an alliance between us and the Reapers, between organics and machines. And in doing so, I will save more lives than have ever existed. But you would undo my work. You would doom our entire civilization to complete annihilation. And for that, you must die.
Whoa. Whoa! Okay, shit. Hey, you keep arming that, Ashley. I've got a boss fight with the big bad. Oh, his shield is ultra.
Thank you.
everybody, hang on!
I can't believe Caden didn't make it. How could we just leave him down there?
Alenko knew the risks going in. He gave his life to save the rest of us.
It should have been me, Commander. You know that.
It wasn't your call, Williams. I had to choose. I chose you.
I'm sorry, Commander. You saved my life. I'm grateful for that. But it should have been me. Alenko was a superior officer. I would have gladly stayed behind.
Ash, how far are you going to drive yourself? Are you trying to be a martyr? To redeem your grandfather's honor?
That's not fair.
What the public and the military did to him was unfair. But I don't want to lose you because of it.
Aye, aye, Shepard.
Commander, excuse me for interrupting, but I have an idea. I think the beacon you found in Saren's base was similar to the one you found on Eden Prime. It may have filled in the missing pieces of your vision. I might be able to help you put all those pieces together.
You want to join our minds again, don't you? Okay, go ahead.
Oh, great. Do I want to see this?
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity!
I saw nothing new.
Incredible. I never thought the images would be so intense. I need a moment to collect myself.
The vision make any sense to you?
It's a distress call. A message sent out across the Prothean Empire. A warning against the Reapers, but the warning came too late.
What about the conduit?
There were other images, locations, places I recognized from my research. Ilos! The conduit is on Ilos! That is why Saren needed to find the Mu Relay. It is the only way to get to Ilos.
How come you never told us about Ilos before?
The Mu Relay links to dozens of systems and hundreds of worlds. How was I to know Ilos was the one we wanted?
Fair enough.
Without the cipher, the images in your visions were never clear. Only now do I recognize them as landmarks from Ilos.
We need to get to Ilos.
Forget it. The Mu Relay's inside the Terminus systems. Alliance ships are not welcome there. Neither are Spectres.
Like it fucking matters right now when there's, you know, the galaxy on the line. Who gives a shit about law anymore?
The conduit's on Ilos, and that's where Saren is heading. I'll be waiting for him when he gets there.
Saren will have his entire fleet orbiting Ilos. You will never make it down to the surface without reinforcements. You must alert the Council. We need a fleet to... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is... exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Dr. Chakwas should take a look at you.
That will not be necessary. I just need some rest. Somewhere quiet.
We're done here. Dismissed.
Commander, there's a comm buoy nearby. I can link us in if you want to report back to the Citadel Council. You know, to warn him about Sovereign.
Man, Joker sounds devastated.
Set the link up, Joker. They need to know.
Patching it through.
Commander Shepard. I'm pleased to see your mission on Vermeer was a success.
Quote unquote.
Saren is formidable enough without an army of Krogan serving under him.
The Krogan would have served Sovereign, a Reaper.
Yes, we saw mention of this on your report. Sovereign, a sentient machine, a true artificial intelligence. This news is quite alarming, if it turns out to be accurate.
Sovereign's a Reaper. Saren admitted it.
He's playing you, Shepard. Saren still has contacts on the Citadel.
You probably saw your earlier reports. The ones talking about your vision and the Reapers.
It's highly possible Saren is using false information to throw you off balance. Our own intelligence has never turned up any corroborating information.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to take something I say on faith, Counselor.
Try to see this from our perspective, Commander.
For fuck's sake.
Saren is a threat we can recognize. However, as far as we know, the Reapers only exist in your visions.
It talked to me!
Our decisions affect trillions of lives. We cannot act on the accusations of a single person, even a specter. Not without solid evidence.
The Council cannot take any official action here. That is why we created the specters. You have the authority to act as you see fit.
If you truly believe Sovereign is the real threat, you must take whatever steps are necessary to stop it. And Saren.
Good luck, Commander. From all of us.
That's it? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh. Shit. Race against time. Sovereign, report to the Council. Wait, they're planning to attack the Citadel? Is that what I'm being told here? Or is that just bullshit? We're done with our assignments. And there's nothing else, and there's no other systems to go to, so there's only one place that I can go. Actually.
Yes, Commander?
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, sir.
Shit, where the fuck do I go? Oh, down here. Why do they gotta keep playing the depressing music, man? Come on, I get it. Oh no! Oh shit! I went to talk to him. Oh fuck.
Commander, are you coming to check up on me?
You look much better. How are you feeling?
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be fine. I was impressed with her knowledge of Asari physiology.
You're in good hands.
We've had this discussion
twice. Dr. Chakwas knows what she's doing.
I've been thinking about Saren.
Here we go.
Feel a little sorry for him now.
I don't feel shit for him.
He's the last person I'd feel sorry for.
He is trapped inside his own mind. Part of him senses his identity slowly being swallowed up by Sovereign, but he is powerless to stop it. I wonder how he first fell into Sovereign's trap. Did he think he could somehow stop the Reapers from returning? Or was he simply driven by a lust for power and glory?
He was driven by a lust for power and glory. He was a cock before any of this shit went down.
Whatever Saren's reasons may have been, they're long gone now. He has to be stopped.
Yes, I suppose you are right. He may be Sovereign's victim, but he is also a threat to all life as we know it. Let's not spend every free minute talking about Saren. It is bad enough we are chasing him across the galaxy.
That is true.
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Oh, great. What the hell is Ashley going to say? There's a lot, like, to think about right now, so I'm not exactly sure. I'm trying to process everything at the moment.
Commander, I wanted to thank you.
What for, Garrus?
For everything. Taking me with you.
We've been through this.
Letting me be part of your team. I've learned a lot. I've thought a lot about what you've told me. About not sacrificing innocence to achieve the goal. About finding the best way through, not just the fastest. And I've been thinking about Dr. Salion, too.
Mm-hmm.
I realized he escaped under my watch, and I didn't like that. I let it be.